Mambo lakini, hi.
I want to talk about YouTube. It's very, very difficult. If you are starting out, come on, Anza, or if you're new like me, a few months into the YouTube thingy, you'll know it's very difficult. God. But, according to my own observation, if you agree with me, come on, a fit in the following categories I'll be talking about, then it's a little bit easy for you. Because that's what I've observed. You know, it's very easy for you to get views, it's very easy for you to get subscribers. If you are an actor or a funny person, then you will make easy money. We have the young Rono. She's funny, but she's quite unique. She's very unique. Young millionaire people just loved her for who she was. She easily got subscribers and that got working for her. Then you have Mamito, Namuitanga Kichambaya. I don't think there's anything Mamito has a semi, I believe, or I take it. Ama, I believe, as in, if it's something serious, me, I would just be like, I just laugh. Yani, people are literally that funny, and for them to say something serious and you actually believe, you just still be laughing. We have Henry DeSabo. Oh my god, that guy has over 300k subscribers. I mean, how amazing is that? He's very funny. He talks about, you know, dating different kind of Kenyan girls. I think, if I'm not wrong, I have watched some of his videos. Then Kuna Flaco talking about how being a Kenyan mommies and raising the kids. Ha! No introductions to that guy. Making very good money. Then you have Makmwas. Will take you back to your high school days or college days. And he's actually always to the point. And no mwangalia. Utacheka, utaisha, Makmwas. Then we have Njugush. No introductions needed. We all know what Njugush does. He does. We've known him for a very long time. And he's naturally a funny guy. A girl called JK Nyambura. That one was recommended by my sister. I hear she's funny. According to my sister, to be honest, I've never watched any of her videos, but I will check her out. We have Wahura. We call her the storyteller. She's lived in two different countries, so you can imagine if you have stories which are funny, or you want to tell her stories about, you know, where you are and what you've experienced. Yeah, catchy stories. So that's what I mean. Then for you, then we have Terran Creative. No introductions needed. We have the cartoon comedian, very funny. We have Foyo Amboy, so and Foyo Amboy and Kate Actress, of course two different people, but I want to talk about people who are naturally actresses, then they can easily take that to YouTube, you know. Then I have the couples that don't need introductions. So if you are a couple and you want to show us how your lives are, whether you fight every day, you know, how you love each other every day, how you know shower each other with love every day, which is funny, and people will do it for the cameras, trust me. We have the What Jesus family, we have the Njugush family, we have the Green Calabash, we have Bahati and Diana, we have the Moriah. Those ones need no introductions. So if you're a couple, then, and of course show us how you do your thing every other day, then money, subscribers. We have the Amor. Is it the Amor family? I hope I've said that correctly. They are a young family. We have Bonfire and we have the Dafudas. I hope I got that correct. You know, the guys with twins. We also have Mama Olive. If I haven't forgotten, she will show you, you know, Kawida, daily lives, what you do, where your husband is. You know how Kenyans are curious. Oh, you're a woman, so who is your husband? Oh, who are your kids? Oh, so you're a man. Oh my god, who is your wife? Oh, who are your kids? Oh god, oh my god, what do they do? Where do they go to school? And what food do you eat every day? Mrenanga vacation wapi? How much money do you have in your bank? What kind of clothes do you wear? Where do you shop? Eh, mbona leo umevaa kiatu ya 20 bob? Eh, mbona leo umevaa kiatu ya 20,000? Eh, hii designer bag, mlitoa wapi? Okay. Yani, just be ready to lay your life out there. What kind of car do you drive? Hey, why is this family driving a Mercedes Benz? Or why is this family driving a Probox and you guys are driving A, B, C, and D? Why did you do your wedding? Where did you meet? Where did you go to school? Where? I give up. All couples, but you have something unique to showcase. Very unique. Of course, every couple is unique. Then the better. Then if you can be able to pull a stunt like the Barty and Diana every time. Sorry, I never believe most of the stories they have. Hey, acting is so real. Most of these families act a lot. Or like what the Moreas did the other day, telling us they've broken up, who is cheating, and people fell for that, and they uploaded the video on YouTube. They got 1.5 million views and above on YouTube. And before you know, wako Mombasa, raha, after, you know, making that money. Yani, I believe I'll be able to pull such a stunt one day, and people believe, and I still make money. Have groups, people who are in groups. If you have friends, not just any friends, but people you can relate with, then you can start a channel. We have over 25 channels. They talk about, you know, a blend of everything in life, and they did not start now. They started a very long time ago, and they've grown, and yeah, the ladies doing very good job. Then we have a mixture of, you know, the ladies and the men can come together again. You must be friends. So I believe we have a group called Team Tingy Tingy. My siblings watch them, but I have seen them, I have heard of them, and that's another category of group. If you want to see what they do and you believe you can do, you know, at least try and be like what they are, then groups do work on YouTube. So if you have a group, then the good thing with group is everybody is contributing. Your person is funny, this one is funny, you laugh, blah blah blah, lots of noise. Sika mamemi hapa solo. I'm the only one who is laughing. Then if you are bold enough to talk about your personal life, like Yummy Mommy, you know, get deep into your issues, whether it's in the bedroom, whether it's just your general life. Kenyans love juicy stuff. And if that is to get you money or views, go for it. I have no problem. Then you have people who simply had a breakthrough, like Aziza, the TikTok queen. Then of course she can do, right now she can do anything on YouTube. She can make any video on YouTube and still get lots of likes. Those are people who grew overnight. God, imwaka ni watu wengine. Still another young millionaire. Mintaifika hapo. God. Then we have this lady called Nairofi. Yeah, check her out. She hasn't grown overnight, but there's this one video she did that gave her that breakthrough. Trust me, unaweza fanya video moja, unaweza zingine umekuwa tu ukipata low views, but you just do this one, and God is like, this is your time. And that's what she did. This one video where she went for her boyfriend at the airport. He's been abroad for a long time, and then she went for him to pick him at the airport, and she showed us the whole experience. And God, from less than 1,000 views on one video to over 200,000 views on YouTube for that one video. Breakthrough, man. Breakthrough. That's what I call a breakthrough. See life. A cook. You know, like Chef Ali, Chef Moses, Millie Chebi, or Miss Mandy. If you know, if you've gone to school and you know that you can, you know, show us your thing, try it out. It's not a must to be perfect, but again, if you're perfect, then the more subscribers you get, the more attention you draw. Cooks, show us. I would love a husband who's a cook. Would you, ladies? Would you? Yani, he outdoes you in the kitchen. Yeah, kama unapikanga mashakura, yeye anapika chakula. Then you have people I call an easy transition. They were famous, then they came to YouTube. Very good example, Betty Chalo. Is it Betty Chalo or Betty Chalo? TV girl, then moved to YouTube. Easily got the silver YouTube thingy. Amengia juzi, and she has the silver thingy because she has over 100,000 subscribers. Evo too, famous somewhere else. You decided to come to YouTube. Evo too, no struggles. Okay, this is yes, it wasn't that easy, but I'm just talking of transition. We know you from somewhere, TV, then you decide to come on YouTube. Okay, see Julie, what she did first. But either way, if people know you on two places, Whether you move from YouTube to TV or from TV to YouTube, that is an easy transition for me. A category I call controversial. This one takes guts. Guts. Edgar Barre. Tea master. Tea master. Where be my tea? Where be my tea? It takes a lot of guts to do what he does. I don't want to imagine how much money he makes. Nyamaziapo. So if you want to be talk about juicy stories, of course, that you have facts, see motion etupu, then be like Edgar and get that money. So Christian Della, ex Della. If you can find a juicy story to talk about with facts, then was she called Joanna Kumbayi, the one who showed us their famous house in Runda? Ilikuwa Runda, akisikumbuki. Then, you just do one thing and people just go searching for you. You have a house that you want to show us, and it's big and it's good to mention, and you get your fame and you get your subscribers. If you want to be like Shakila, I call YouTube. I believe she will be Mayuko, and when she comes storming. He's to be the youngest kiddo to be on YouTube. Yani katoto kamekuja juzi. My subscribers now. Yani, the parents were very, very smart on that. Very smart to put that kid on YouTube. He's a funny guy naturally. Look at the dad. Hilarious. Then, mtoto kabeba tu yo DNA. Ndoyo, YouTube, as young as he is. Yo jamani ashajilipia college fee yake yote. Kama enda Harvard, ashajilipia school fees ya Harvard. Imesetiwa tu hivi. He's just funny on YouTube. Check him out. Tuki, yani kama kuja juzi, kama ni pita. Like nobody's business. Poor. And of course, people who talk about football, Kenyans are crazy with football, are forgotten these guys who make fun of a team that loses, then making fun of a team that loses, or how much Kenyans love EPL, La Liga, Champions League. So if you can put that into how Kenyans react and you put it on YouTube, everybody is rich on Instagram. Really, people got money. People got money. The demand for professional photos. And how everybody wants to just look perfect, or most people just want to look perfect on Instagram, then that comes with a demand for professional makeup. At least if you have something or a big event to do. I have this very unique guy called Dennis Karori. He's part of the LGBT community. He's very proud of it and he's doing makeup. Very unique. I mean, I would love makeup from that guy. So Dennis Karori is just one of those guys who is making it big on YouTube because he's unique in that way. And of course, he does tell us stories about his personal life, growing up. But I love him. Then you have Anjirunjiru, fashion lady. No introductions needed. We have Joy Kendi. I just love her unique hair. That's one thing I love about Joy Kendi. Her and her short hair. And the accent, the American accent. Jonah Kinothia. Oh God, one of the first people who personally I knew on YouTube. Perfect at what she does. Laying those wigs, laying those edges, showing us how to do the brows, make your natural hair. God, talent, talent. She inspires me. Wambosha, very fashionable. She recently launched her so that has to do with fashion, and I don't know, she's just fashionable, very unique girl. I think she came out to be top because she's very beautiful, first of all. Second of all, she was doing a very unique course, that's engineering, and I believe that gave her credit. I mean, everyone's like, who is Wambosha? Who is Wambosha? And there's a place I read that said she has glass clear skin. Yani, her skin is just clear, which is true. People are meant for YouTube. Yani, she's very young, grown like nobody's business. Na pia ni millionaire. Young millionaires in the building, doing their thing. And she's a lady. Woo! glasses for her, glasses for her, champagne for such people. Fashionable stepmom, her story is very unique. I mean, you just become a stepmom to grown-up kids, of course, who take time to love you, but they finally do, and you blend so well with them. I mean, she's beautiful, she's fashionable, and she's very unique. I believe that story that she you know, she was a stepmom and she came into this family and they accepted her. I mean, that for me made her grow a lot. I love her. Yeah, so if you wanna go solo like me, it's very hard. I think I'm a jack of all trades, but why? I pray that my breakthrough will come one day. I really pray. Please, 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 please. If you like my video so far, yeah, you know what to do. Those are the people I think who are making it easy on YouTube. If you can fit on any of those categories, then for me, it will come easy, busy for you. And I'm out. Bye bye.